Fedor Emelianenko. A lot of people felt like this was an eventuality. There were times where perhaps he and UFC president Dana White were at odds. Fedor Emelianenko, at long last, on the greatest proving ground of the sport.
You know, he is one of the biggest what-ifs of all time in regards to a UFC career. We finally get to find out. You are talking about a guy that dominated the heavyweight landscape for a really long time. Unbelievable combat sambo, great submission skills, and tremendous power in his hands. I'm so excited to see the last episode.
And when you talk about the Mount Rushmore of MMA, a lot of the professional fighters reserve a spot for this man, Fedor Emelianenko. We'll see how it goes for him. So here he is, one of the best boxers on this UFC roster, and if this fight was to be contested under the Marquess of Queensbury rules, it would be no contest, but we got an MMA fight here.
We would be talking about a one-round fight, because right, there are no fighters in the UFC that can compete with this guy in that one form of combat. Such a great jab. The head movement, it's never on the line. He's constantly going left to right, right to left. It's like a triangle. He's moving. You can't never see a stationary target in his approach. And what I truly love about him is his ability to really dig that left body shot to try and find the liver in fights. We don't see knockouts like that very often. This man has done this a number of times in the UFC.
The sweet science. People think boxing is simple. It is anything but. This fighter has certainly mastered it. Tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. We send it inside the octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Fedor! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Ilya the Sledgehammer Latifi!
Herb Dean, third man in the octagon tonight.
Well, he's not the biggest guy, but this kid is a fantastic athlete. He's a really good wrestler. And man, Ilya Latifi can do some crazy stuff in the gym. He'll be doing flips and stuff. The dude's insane, man. He's a great athlete.
Well, you can feel that breeze octagon side after the swing and a miss by Latifi. Unable to connect with the right hand. Nice work here on the clinch by Ilya Latifi. And these guys have some chins on them. Huge shots being landed on both sides.
Big elbow.
Oh, this place is going nuts. We got a brawl on our hands, folks.
The fans are out of their seat. These guys are kidnapped. Oh, nice level change. Yes, smart adjustment. Yep.
All right, working on the ground here. His opponent's feet on the hips. That guillotine is tight. Oh, submission defense on full display there.
He said that he was very aware of what this guy brought to the octagon, and it showed in that defense.
We cross the midpoint in round one. Latifi's in half court. Oh, good shot landed there from the bottom. All right, so Emelianenko's got an arm. Looks like he's trying to lock up a Kimura. You gotta be kidding me. How did he get out?
He just stayed calm. He's able to withstand the fire, and now he finds himself out and safe. This is where he wants to be.
All right, half-guard position here. We'll see what he can do with it. A lot of weapons at his disposal from this dominant position.
Oh, man. I feel for a wrestler, this is the most dominant position in all of fighting because wrestlers love control.
Right.
And to have your upper body free and your leg able to hold your opponent in position, it is like striking gold. Build your posture, throw your punches, big damage, but then always control the far side. Underhook, this is a great position for a top fighter.
Oh!
He did a great job of reversing the position using the opening that his opponent gave him to shut him off and get back up.
20 seconds left.
Oh, big elbow.
Immediately gets the underhook.
Oh, look at the guillotine.
That guillotine is tight. Oh, and there's the horn at the end of the round. How about this fight, folks? You see, he was nearly caught in a submission there right at the end of the round. Saved by the bell. So back to the stool. Mentally, probably not in a great place here. We'll see if he can recover and get himself back into this fight. All right, so that's the end of the round. A lot of highlights from which to choose, but his success in that round certainly rooted in his offensive takedown game.
And that's what he does, right? He's a grinder. He's the type of guy that wants to get a hold of you, drag you to the floor. It doesn't bother him that much if you get back to your feet. He just wants to continue to make you work the entire time because he understands this type of grind most guys can't keep up with.
Ready. Ready.
Go. Second round here. Emelianenko gets caught by that straight hand. Lands a jab.
I give one, I take one. You give one, you take one. That's how this fight is being played out.
Trying to find a home for that right hand. Oh, and he finally gets the takedown now. So what do they say? Try again.
If at first you don't succeed, you try again. And this guy is the poster boy for that saying, because he shot many takedown attempts and he finally has secured one. Big ground and pound.
All right, so the fighter's able to reverse position on the ground, and now he's got the dominant position.
Yeah, what?
Well, he's got his back now. 3 minutes and change to go in round two. Emelianenko's in half goal. Well, we'll see if he postures up and can get some of his ground strikes going here. All right, so Emelianenko's back in full guard now.
And there you go, again, half guard.
Latifi's in half guard. Oh, that's a pretty slick reversal right there. Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. Latifi's back in side control. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, crowd just loving it as the fighters, after an extended grappling battle, make their way back to the field.
Yeah, they're back on their feet. They spent a lot of energy on the ground, though. These guys are going back and forth on the ground, and ultimately, he's gotten back to his feet to give himself an opportunity.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
In the half guard. Now he's going full mount. Look at that. Recognize he's about to lose position.
Side control now. Relentless pressure from the top by Latifi.
Massive shot from the top.
These ground strikes are starting to add up. All right, that's the end of round number two.
Everything on the ground, you just take him down again,
position before submission. Remember that. All right? All right, so there's the horn at the end of the round. Multiple takedowns landed for him over the previous 5 minutes.
And you know what, John? Even more importantly, look at the opponent now. He's afraid to pull the trigger because he's been taken down so many times. Getting taken down is one thing, but getting it, having it happen to you continuously really does make you gun-shy. And right now, he's very tentative to let his offense go because of the fear of getting taken down back to the mat again.
Third round underway. Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Oh, my goodness.
Looked like that body kick got home. Gotta love how it's playing out between these two offensive line fighters early.
Yeah, he's in half guard here. Getting them out here.
Oh, he's got to be careful there, yep.
Beautiful ground strikes landed.
Latifi's in half guard now. Feet on the hips here. Oh, it looks like he's transitioning to an armbar.
Yeah, he's trying to switch over to get an armbar. He's going to be on his corner to try to chase him.
He's having his way with him here.
He's got to be careful here.
Oh, huge pop from the crowd as the fighters get back up to their feet. I mean, you know how good the crowd is, but these fighters can't see that.
Yeah, the fans.
Huge strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he did. Great job.
He's got the single collar and the clinch.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3:05 of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Hazel!
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And gotta be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you drew it up.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight he did exactly that. Congratulations. I'm about to take someone out before it takes me out. Plenty ways get rich. Plenty ways get hit. Run up the bands. I'm in high demand. Get the cake, but I stay out the mix. Stack up the dread. I got plenty ways. I'm a trendsetter. I got plenty ways. I keep getting better. Got plenty ways. 100%. I got plenty ways. I can't let it stop the pain. Diamond stretch cut like a table. I love me a snake in the grass. Cause that mean a new pair of gators. Keeping my foot on their ass. Pile up the G's like a grader. How he switched up. You a traitor. Soft serve like a waiter. Plenty ways get rich. Plenty ways get hit. Run up the bands. I'm in high demand. Get the cake, but I stay out the mix. Stack up the cheddar. Got plenty ways. I'm a trendsetter. Got plenty ways. I keep getting better. Got plenty ways. 100%. I got plenty ways.
I got blood on my face. I got blood on my hand. I got blood on the floor. I got blood on my face. I'm about to take someone out. I'm about to take someone out. I'm about to take someone out before they take me out.
Yeah, I had to make a decision. Take to the script, no revision. Look, I'ma just cut through the tension. I'm telling you, you should. someone out. I'm about to take someone out. I'm about to take someone out before they take me out.
Like I did a crime, yeah. I can't mean to cry anymore. I'm about to take you to the floor. Make them understand I want it pure. I want war. I can understand they want more. Entertainer, yeah, I want more. Entertainer, yeah, I want more. I want war. I'm on war. I want war. I want war.
We gon' make them tap out. It's a rap, fade to black when they pass out. See the schemes that you running, it's a glass house. Pull up to your front door with the mask out, yeah.
See the crowd want more. Entertainer, the cost more. Entertainer, the cost more. I want war.
I swear I care about the cult, but I get handle your affairs is what I care about the most. The man war when it's going off, got me dissing your monthly dissonance. The man I write, I practice, and we are the practitioners. Eating them alive, it's like I'm needing them for sustenance. I'm out here getting big like they've been feeding me some supplements. Never follow them, but they be moving shambolic. My side will be getting money, that's socioeconomics. Heard them on every verse, and there'll be several discrepancies. Have them up, it's nothing but death in your destinies. Set the template from what I've written on a piece of paper. And if I were, we won't be needing any mediator. Feeling comfy in any spot that I'm studying. They're claiming they didn't hear, but they know that they understood him. Have them up, it's nothing, man, I'm out. And yeah, the jobs are good and swimming in the deep. We got them drowned in the undercurrent. Nothing, man, I'm out, and yeah, the jobs are good and smothered in the deep. We got them drowned in the undercurrent. Listeners. The man I write, I practice, and we are the practitioners. Never follow them, but they be moving shambolic. My side will be getting money, that's socioeconomics. Heard them on every verse, and there'll be several discrepancies. Adam up, it's nothing but death in your destinies. Set the template from what I've written on a piece of paper. And if I were, I won't be needing any mediator. Feeling comfy in any spot that I'm studying. They're claiming they didn't hear, but they know that they understood him. Other than up, it's nothing, man, I'm out. And yeah, the jobs are good and smothered in the deep. We got them drowned in the undercurrent.
Yeah, in London, stand up. Yeah. I'm fucks with it, he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. Henny in my cup, can't see straight. Big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. Hey, I got it like my skin fade, marinate. We got to toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Captain's arm, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What two flavors? I'm on a tea break, no side, no about these ways. I got it like my skin fade, marinate. Irrelevant, they all on my dick, come celebrate. Zoe cap, it's half white, half melanin. Baby face and a white gold tooth cap. I treat the waiter nice, she loved that. I mix the blueberry pie with cognac. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I can buy that twice, I'll cut that. Sweet one, 10-10, spot that, chop that. Trying to lock me up to tell her it's not that. I'm fucks with it, he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. Henny in my car, park, see straight. Big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. I'm a number one, like you say, set pace. Used to kick boot on the estate back then. T90s with the Levi's matching. Rips in the denim, that's classic. These get wrapped like Futamaki, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, gotta do as you're told. Got at your stack, gotta play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. Right time, they know about me. Hello, the beauty jiggling crack jello. I've been on top, where they at? Below, presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both. I'm fucks with it, he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. Henny in my car, can't see straight. Big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Captain's on.
competitively. I do this shit competitively, inevitably. These falling silent when I walk up in the building. Worry about their future like I'm here to snatch their children. Fuck, that line was brilliant. How I'm not already in the millions? Am I not the picture of resilience? Why they test my patience? Hyping all this lame shit. No one got a brain, they just be liking all the same shit. Is this what the fuck I meant on industry games, bitch? I'm convinced that nobody is speaking my language. I'ma get it, so listen close when I say this. After every murder, no, my still stainless. I can make a dope fiend go cocaineless. Cause everything I wrote gon' smoke so dangerous. I can make an Einstein hoe feel brainless. But look on the bright side, hope yield changes. I'ma get it started, please give me a pardon. Cause this the type of beat that get the whole crowd marching. Time to shut it down, we make the whole town Spartan. I'm from outer space, so all my homegirls marching. It's about to get critical, this moment is pivotal. Here to feed the streets and say my influence umbilical. We gon' make it grimy, never get behind me. Told you I'm the best, I done said it with my chest. So for real, nobody try me. Two for the love, we the new era, so fuck whoever may feel they above. Living delusion, that's an illusion, it's absent of drugs. Keep it together, don't act like you didn't know what it was. I'm on a whole nother planet, I'm about to show you, goddamn it. This wouldn't work if we planned it, meaning you won't understand it. We have to ring like a Saturn, this feel like splitting an atom. We got involved with the pattern, so now we up and we at them. Watch out for my evolution, fuck around and start a revolution. I am more than a being, bitch, I'm an institution. If I gotta reiterate, that's where I'ma lose it. It's my world and I'm generous and that y'all peruse it. How obnoxious, she ain't got a conscience. She's okay with being a little absurd and pompous. That's because I kill it and stick around just to haunt it. Waiting on my thank you, be grateful that I would even let you watch this.
Down in a new town, I already feel that it's time for me. I'm getting looked up down with the big friends, they already gone by the size of me.
Second, look at your neighbor and check it. We about to mock, so it's